Salute by cannon or artillery is a military tradition that originated in the 14th century. The 21-gun salute, commonly recognized by many nations, is the highest honor rendered. Ronald Wilson Reagan passed away on June 5, 2004, and was buried on June 11, 2004. During that time, many 21-gun salutes were rendered. When his casket arrived at Capitol Hill, Hail to the Chief was played amidst a 21-gun salute. After lying in state for 34 hours, the doors of the Capitol were closed before a military honor guard entered and carried it down the west steps of the Capitol to another 21-gun salute. During the burial service at the Reagan Library on June 11th, a final 21-gun salute was fired as four Navy F-A-18 fighter jets flew over the library in missing man formation, this time with cannons. The Reagan Library's archives has the gun and cannon shells and casings from these salutes.